So in the last class, we have done the 13th questions of the worksheet. Right now, only the four questions are left. And when finishing these questions, we will move towards the book. Okay. So on the 14th, the question number 14 is saying, an average human eye blinks dash times a minute. An average human eye blinks dash times a minute. If this question, I took this question from the book on the page number 20 at the last. It is written there, the average human being normally blinks 20 times a minute. So the right answer is 20. The right answer is 20. So I told the answer for this question, it's 20. 20 times a minute, an average human can blink their eyes. Okay, so now, on the same page, the question number 15 is taken. Average human eye blinks dash times a minute when using a computer. So in a normal time, the human eye blinks 20 times. But how many times eyes are blinked when we are using the computer? So four options are there, 10, 9, 8, or 7. Okay. So many students give the answer in the chat. That's good. That's very good. Okay, now let me take the answer for this one. Okay, yes, Yami. What is the answer for the question 15?
7.
Okay. Yes, Yazan. Yazan. What is the answer for question 15?
7.
7. Okay. So, very good. 7 is the right answer. 7 times. So many. It means that you guys are active very much and you are also seeing the book. That's great. That's good. You guys are very much active and you are picking up the question very well. So who sent me the answer in the chat? So Naif, Muhammad Al-Rashid, Awal Muhammad, Umar Al-Hubi, and Yazan Abara, Umar Ahmad, Rakan, Yusuf, Yahya Gulzar, Muhammad Al-Sayyid, Yasin Ahmad, Umar Hani. All these students give the right answer for the question number 15. The right answer is 7. The right answer is 7. Okay. So, now question number 16. Question number 16. We can use keyboard for click. What do you think? Is it true or is it false? We can use keyboard for click. Okay, we can use keyboard for click. We are talking about a normal keyboard. Okay, we are talking about a normal keyboard. Okay, so many students give the right answer. Okay, we have to do the click. Okay, so let me ask. Muhammad Al-Rashid, yes?
False.
Okay. Yusuf Zubair. Yusuf Zubair, can you tell me the answer, Yusuf Zubair? Yusuf Zubair, you can unmute yourself. Okay, Sakshar. Sakshar, can you tell me the question answer for the question number 16?
Answer for the question number 16. We can use keyboard for click. False.
Okay, okay. Yahya Gulzar. Yahya Gulzar, can you tell me the answer for question number 16?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me?
False.
It's false. Very good. All three students give the right answer in the class. Very good. It's a false. We can't use keyboard for click. We can do the things to open the folder, but we can't click it because click is only done by the mouse. Okay. So let me see the names. So those who sent the right answer are Awal Muhammad, Umar Hani, Umar Al-Khubi, Muhammad Al-Rashid, Yazan, Naif, Yusuf, Umar Ahmad, Umar Khalid, Rakan. All these students give the right answer for this. Okay. So the answer is false. We can't click using the keyboard. We can open the things with the help of keyboard, but we can't click because click is done by the mouse. Okay, typing is done by the keyboard. Okay, so remember the specific characteristics of our devices. We can do click with the help of mouse. We can do typing with the help of keyboard. Okay, so let me make it color. Wait for a second. Okay, so the answer for the question number 16 is false. We are moving towards the last, the 17th part. Printer is an output device. It gives us something. If yes, it's true. If not, then it's false. Okay, so let's see who is there. Nawaf. Nawaf, you are not saying anything. Can you tell me the answer for this question?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Yes.
Is it true or false?
Minus you for.
What are you saying?
True.
Okay. Okay. So Nawaf is saying true. Naif. Naif, can you tell me the answer? Naif, are you there? Mansoor Arshad, can you tell me the answer for this question?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me the answer for the question.
17th.
Yes,
the printer is an output device. True.
It's true. So the answer is true. That's great. Okay. So the printer is an output device. It gives us something. Yes, it gives us a printout. You guys are saying the right thing. Okay, that's great. So some students also send the message in the chat. So Yazan, Ziad, Yamin, Yasin Ahmad, Naif, Rakan, Muhammad Al Rashid, Umar Ahmad, Umar Khalid, Naif, Awal Muhammad, Yahya Gulzar. And who else is there? Yusuf. All these students, Muhammad Al Sayed, all these students give the right answer in the chat. That's great. So the answer for the question number 17 is true. It's true. Computer printer is an output device. It gives us output. Okay, so this is true. The answer for this worksheet will also be uploaded after 1:30. After the classes, I will upload the answer sheet of this. I will also upload the answer for this worksheet in the class light at 1:30. Okay, if someone misses it, so that they can get the answers. Everybody understand this thing? Say yes or no. Everybody understand this thing? Say yes.
Yes,
or no?
Sir. Yes, sir.
That's great.
Yes, sir.
That's great. Okay, that's great. Okay, so wait for a second. Let me switch my screen. And everybody open the page number 20 in their book. Let me switch the screen. Wait for a second. And you guys can open the page number 20 in your computer book. So everybody open the page number 20.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's great.
Yes, okay. Sir, I want to say something to you.
On the page number 20, there are some points left which we didn't see. Now we are seeing this some points. Okay, what are those points? The first point is, let me take a pen, wait for a second. Okay, so the first point is always look away from the screen every few minutes to give your eyes a rest. Why? Because if we continuously see the screen, our eyes will get hurt, okay? And we will get a pain, start pain in eyes or in our head. So that's why it is necessary to look
somewhere or give some rest. Give some, okay knife. Okay. And give some rest to your eyes so that your eyes will get relaxed and you will continuously see your screen. But if you didn't give the relax or the free time to your eyes by viewing somewhere else from the screen, then your eyes will start paining or hurting. Okay. And what happened? Then your eyes will not work properly if you continuously see the screen, or eyesight will get weak. Okay. The second thing on the page 20 is the average human being normally blinks 20 times a minute. Okay. In a normal condition, when we are walking, when we are talking, when we are sitting. So we normally blink 20 times a minute. In a 1 minute, we blink our eye for 20 times. But when we are using the computer, we only blink our eye for 7 times because we are focusing on the screen. We are focusing on the screen. That's why we are blinking less than the normal time. So 20 and 7. 7 is less than 20. So that's why we are blinking less than the average time. So this is the information provided in the book. Okay. So now everybody open the page number 21. We are moving to the page number 21. On the page number 21, let me set it. Wait for a second. Let me So here is the book. So everybody see my book? Everybody,
sir, excuse me, I want to say something to you.
Yes, sir, you see.
Okay.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes. Sir, the monitor printer, sir, it is wrong. It is false. It is not output, it is input.
Printer is output. How the printer is input? Printer is output. Printer is not an input. How printer is an input? Tell us, please.
I write in the book. I write in the book input.
Why you write it? It's an output. It's not an input.
Okay, sir.
Okay, change it. Okay, change this one. It's a output device. It gives us printout. Okay, so now on this page, the first line of the page is saying, let me take a pen. So Yasin, can you read this line which I marked there from here till here?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
The devices through which we can voice processing data are called output devices.
Okay, that's good, Yasin. Thank you, Yasin.
Fine.
Mohammed Ayman, can you read this line which Yasin read? Mohammed Ayman.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
Yes, sir. What?
Can you read this line?
Printer device through which we can view process data are called output device.
Okay, that's good. So two students read the line, Yasin and Mohammed Ayman. Very good, both of you. Okay, so the devices through which we can view processed data are called output devices. So the devices we use to see, view means to see, to watch. Okay, to watch or view or see the processed data. To see the processed data are called output devices. We see the processed data on three devices. There are so many others, but in your book there are mentioned three. On these three devices, we see the process data. On these three devices, which are mentioned in the book, on the page, we see the processed data, the data which is processed. Can we eat the raw chicken? No. We first cook it. So what is the process done on the chicken? It's a cooking. When the cooking is done, then we will eat it. Otherwise, we will not. So if the processing is not done on the data, we cannot understand the thing what is said from these output devices. So devices through which we can see. The word view means see or watch. The word view means see or watch. Let me write the word so that those who are joining the class late, they may get the meaning of that word. Let me write the meaning. So the view is used here in the sense of view, see or watch. Okay. So the word view means see or watch. Devices through which we can see the process data are called the output devices. Okay, let me rub it this one. Okay, so now we will start reading from here. From here we will start reading. Okay, and go up to there. So let's see who else is there. Yahya Gulzar, can you read this one? Yahya?
This upper, these help the computer to give us information. The monitor, printer, speaker, and headphones are the most commonly used output devices.
Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Okay. So, Umar Hani, can you read this one? The paragraph which Yahya read, can you read this one, Umar Hani? Umar Hani, you can unmute yourself now.
Okay, sir.
Okay, yes, please.
These help the computer to give us information. The monitor, printer, and speaker, and headphones are the most
commonly
used output devices.
Okay, so that's good. Very good, Umar Hani. Okay, so these two students, Yahya and Umar Hani, read these lines. Very good. So these devices, okay, these help the computer to give us information. These output devices, here the word these means output devices help the computer to give us information. For example, if there is not a screen is not there. Okay, I will ask you the name of this thing. If the screen is not there on the computer, then how we can see what is going on in a computer? What is happening in the computer? So these output devices help the computer to give us information. Okay, what the devices are? The monitor, the printer, the speaker, the headphones are the most commonly used output devices. Output devices are those devices on which the process data is coming, or the process data is seeing, or process data, it can be view. So these devices, we can see the data on the monitor, we can see on the printer, we can see the data on the page, on the speaker, we can listen the data. We can listen the data in the form of song or voice. We can listen the data from the song of voice and in headphones are the most commonly used. Commonly means majorly. Everyone knows it. What is monitor? What is printer? What is speaker? And what is headphones? Everyone is aware of and everyone is using these devices with the computer. So everybody understand this thing? Everybody understand this paragraph?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. That's great. Yes, sir. That's great.
Yes, sir.
That's so nice of you. Okay. So let me make it clear so that it will look good. Okay. So now the question is, which output devices are shown here? There are some output devices mentioned there. These are the most common output devices. We all know them very well. Okay. So we are talking about this one, the first one. Okay. So let's see. Okay. So let me ask. Yazid, you are not saying anything. Can you tell me the name of this thing?
What is the name of this thing?
Flash.
What?
Flash.
No. You are saying plus?
What?
What you are saying?
Flash.
No, I don't understand what you are saying, but that's not a word for this. That's not a word for this device. Okay, let me ask. There is a student with the name of user. There is a student with the name of user. Can you rename your name so that I can call you? There is a student with the name of user. User, can you tell me the name of this thing? Always try to log in with your original name so that I can call you with your name. Okay. So
I am the name, sir.
Yes. You are, what you are saying, user?
I am Yazan Naif.
Oh, Yazan Naif. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yes, Yazan, can you tell me the name of this device? This one?
Speakers.
Speaker. Okay. Okay, let's see what others are saying. Okay. So Yazan is saying speaker. Okay. Mishal. Mishal, you are not saying anything. Mishal, are you there? Mishal, you can unmute yourself now and tell me the answer, please. Okay, Awal Mohammed. Awal Mohammed, can you tell me the answer? What is the name of this device?
Yes.
What is the name of this device, this one?
A speaker.
Yes, sir.
Speaker. That's great. Okay. So, Mishal, can you tell me the spelling of a speaker? Yes, Mishal. Mishal, are you there?
Yes. S.
Can you tell me? Yes.
P.
Good.
S. P. S. P. E. A. K. E. R.
Very good. That's great. That's great. Very good. You said the right answer spelling. Okay. Mohammed Ayman. Mohammed Ayman, can you tell me the spelling of speaker like Mishal?
P-E-A-K-R.
K-E-R.
K-E-R.
Very good. It's K-E-R.
Yes.
Okay. So, two students give the spelling. The one is Mishal and the other one is Mohammed Ayman. Okay. So, let's see who else we have. Okay, Rakan. Rakan, can you tell us a spelling of speaker? Rakan.
Yes, sir. S-P-E-A-K-E-R.
Very nice. Very nice. And some students sent the spelling in the chat also. Very good. Let me take the name. Wait a second. Let me scroll the names. So many students give the spelling of the speaker. Very nice. You guys are giving the right answers. Very well done. Okay. Okay, the names are, it's Yasin Ahmed, Ziad Tamir, Yamin, and Mohammed Al-Rashid, and then we have Naif. No, Naif is not giving the answer. Okay, Naif give the answer, very good. Yazid, Awal Mohammed, and Yamin Salah. Who we have? Yusuf, Omar Al-Khubi, Omar Hani, Mohammed Ayman. All these students give the answers in the chat. Very good. Okay. So, you guys know the spelling very well. And you guys also know what device it is. For example, if I give this picture in the exam, if I give this picture in the class, if I give this picture in the paper, if I ask this question in the notebook, that what is the name of this device? So, everyone would know it's a speaker. I'm just giving you the example. I'm just giving you the example of the question. I'm not giving, I'm just telling you just for the supposition or just an example. Okay. Yes, Rakan?
Sir, we said write.
What?
Sir,
Sir, what did sir will write? Sir will write or no?
Right now?
Yes.
Yes, we will write. Wait for a second. I'm just telling the thing. That's why I'm talking at that time. We will write. I'm just giving you. It's a speaker. Okay, it's a speakers. One single is, if the one is there, then it's a speaker. Two are there, then they are speakers. So speaker is the right spelling. Okay, and the right answer. Okay, so now we are moving towards the next picture. What is the next picture we have? The next picture, we have this one. It's an easy one, by the way. This one is the easy one. This one, we can see games on it. We can see the movies. We can see the videos. We can see the picture on it. Okay, so what is the name of that thing? Okay, so let's see who else is there. Omar Khalid, can you tell us the name of that thing?
Monitor, sir. Monitor.
Okay, that's great. Omar is saying it's a monitor. Okay, let me ask Naif. Okay, Naif told me that the mic is not working. Okay, but Naif is giving correct answers in the chat also. Okay, because Naif gives so many answers in the chat earlier. Okay. So so we have three Umar in the class. Yusuf Zubair. Yes, Yusuf Zubair, can you tell us the name of this thing?
Monitor.
It's a monitor. Okay. So it's a monitor. Very good. So Muhammad Al Sayed, can you tell us the spelling of monitor?
Yes, sir. M-O.
Yes, please.
M-O.
N.
M-O.
Yes, M-O. N.
N.
Okay.
T.
No.
T.
M-O. N. I.
I.
T.
T.
O.
O-R.
O-R. Very good. Okay. So, Nasir Abdul Karim. Can you tell us the spelling of monitor, Nasir?
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
M-O-N-T.
No. M-O-N-I.
M-O-N-I.
Okay, and
N.
M-O-N-I, it's a monitor. What is the spelling of tur?
T.
Yes. T O.
M O T.
No, it's M O N I.
No, no, I. T-O-R.
Very good. Okay. So, Yazan Abara, can you tell us the spelling of monitor? Yazan?
What, sir?
Can you tell us the spelling of monitor?
M-O-N-I-T-O-R.
Very good. So three students tell us a spelling of monitor. Yazan, Nasir, and Muhammad Al Sayed. Very good. Okay. So, and some students send the answer in the chat. Also, let me take their name. Okay. Here we are. So Rakan, Yamin Salah, Muhammad Al Rashid, Yusuf, Umar Al Hubi, Sakshar, Muhammad Ayman, Umar Hani, Umar Al Hubi, Awal Muhammad, Yasin, Siad Tamir, Mansoor Arshad, and who else we have? Okay, so these are the students who give the right answer for this. Okay, let me write the spelling there so that if someone didn't listen it, so they can see it. Okay, so the spelling of the monitor is on the screen. It's M-O-N-I-T-O-R. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. Okay, so now we are moving towards the third one. What is the third picture? The third picture is saying. The third picture is saying something. Okay. We normally used to get output in the form of the paper, and there are some words written over there. Okay, for example, if I ask you the question, I'm just asking. For example, if I ask you the question, this question is for all. When I finish my question, I will unmute you all. You will give the answer. For example, if I give you the question, what is the device we call through which we can take a paper and this device can write the some letters on that paper? What do we call that device? Everyone will answer. Yes?
Printer.
Okay, for example, if I ask another question. I didn't show you any picture and I asked this thing. What is the device we use to see the movie, to see the cartoon, to see the files of computer? What device we use? Everybody will answer. Okay, and I am unmuting you. Everybody will answer.
Monitor.
Is understanding that it is easy or difficult? Is it easy or difficult?
Easy.
It's easy. So the device we are talking about, it gives us a paper, and on the paper there are some letters or numbers written there. So what do we call that device? Okay, let me see who else is there. Umar Ahmed, can you tell me the name of this device?
It's printer.
Okay. So let's see who else is there. Yamin, can you tell me the name of the device?
Printer.
Okay. Ziad, can you tell me the spelling of printer?
Printer, P-R-I-N-T-E-R.
Okay. Yazan Abara, can you tell us the spelling of printer like Ziad said us?
There. P-R-I-N-T-E-R.
Okay, that's good. Okay, so Sakshar, can you tell us the spelling of printer like Yazan and Ziad told us?
P-R-I-N-T-E-R.
Oh, very good. That's great. That's great. You guys are very much fast and tell the right spelling. Very well done. Okay, so some students also sent the spelling in the chat. It's Mansoor Arshad, Yusuf, Muhammad Ayman, Naif, and Yazid. And then who we have? Umar Al-Khubi, Umar Hani, Yasin Ahmed, Muhammad Ayman, and Rakan. All these students give the right spelling of the printer. Very good. So you guys are participating actively. Very good. Let me write the spelling there. And along with it, we are come to the end of the period. The time of the period is finished. One more thing for you. There is one assignment available in the class light. One assignment is available for you in the class light. Everybody open the assignment and do the assignment. Okay, we will meet in the next class. Okay, have a nice day, everyone.
Bye, sir.
Bye, everyone.
Have a nice day, sir. Bye.